next train leaving King's Cross is the 10:42 to Ipswich.
Nice car you've got there.
Good to see you, James, Miss Moneypenny. I've got a mission for you. We believe that three evil women have taken my diamonds. Can you help me get my diamonds back?
I'm in.
Me too.
We will shortly be arriving in Gleneagles.
It's a very nice day today here in Scotland, don't you think?
First time in a while.
Do you think they'll be here?
Yes, somewhere.
Those girls look suspicious. They're looking round to see if anybody is looking. Dun, dun,
dun! I agree. Let's check on them.
Where did you put the diamonds? Don't tell me you lost them.
No, I painted them white and put them in golf balls beside the statue.
Ha ha ha, no more everything in there.
Ha ha ha.
Ow! Did you hear that?
They've hidden the diamonds. Let's have a drink and a think. Can I have a martini shaken, not stirred?
Can I please have a pina colada? I've got an idea. We can put some grenades in golf balls and use them as a diversion.
Let's look in our gadgets and see what we can use to make the golf balls explode.
Duck! Where?
What?
Moneypenny, got the diamonds.
Our mission is complete.
I'm taking the diamonds back to the fat cat.
Thank you so much for rescuing my diamonds. I really appreciate it. Thank you for saving me and the diamonds.
You shall receive a royal reward.
We will get our revenge on you, James Bond.